midnight, and the old man fired his first shot into him. The old man always orchestrated his great fireworks displays with superb artistry. Fantastic. Oh, wow, look at those colors. Oh, you can feel the earth shake. The old man went faster and faster and higher and higher. He was like some kind of a gigantic Leopold Stokowski orchestrating thunder and lightning.
What a day. What a day. Well, I'm going to day. Hey, Dad.
Greatest 4th of July I ever seen.
Yep, she was.